Hi everyone, welcome to another Greenleaf Terrain Showcase. This time I have some Infinity models. These guys are from the Combined Army and they are Morats. They're kind of like monkey guys. This is Corvus Belli's kind of second iteration on the Morats, and these models are absolutely amazing. There's three of them in the set that I've done a little bit of freehanding on. Otherwise, they're pretty much up to my standard tabletop level. I will have a full set of pictures if I can. I struggle with taking pictures of miniatures right now. I need to take a class or figure something out, but I'll try to get some pictures of these guys up on my Facebook. Otherwise, I hope this showcases them well enough. I got it zoomed in. Can see if we can't zoom in a little bit more there. That the chick there has got some white freehanding on her. That guy's got a couple red freehanding on his arms, and the big guy with the big gun has some freehanding on his arms and on his chest with red. So I've been airbrushed with the gray, and then I've come in with a paintbrush and done the red colors, a little bit of the gray highlighting. The skin is a purple color, purplish gray color, and then the guns have been airbrushed up, a little bit of rust on them, and yeah, the girl's sword also features a little bit of blood spatter on it. So if you're interested in getting a custom terrain set or commission painting, you can email me at info@greenleafterrain.com and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Other than that, thanks for watching, happy wargaming, and I'll have more videos to come.